Okay, guys, so you might watch the Q&A stream. I don't know why, but it just cut it out and said it was copyrighted detention. I know everyone was so excited, but it just stopped it by itself. What is happening? And also, it won't let me do it again, because it says live stream unavailable. Yep, still says that. Oh, gosh. I think YouTube just took it down. Oh. He took it down again. Oh. On September 2019, it took it down. But now it just took it down again. Uh-oh. Okay, guys. So, oops.